Spaghetti by Shel Silverstein. Spaghetti, spaghetti all over the place, up to my elbows, up to my face, over the carpet and under the chairs, into the hammock and round, round the stairs. Filling the bathtub and covering the desk, making the sofa a mad, mushy mess. The party is ruined. I'm terribly worried. The guests have all left, unless they're all buried. I told them bring presents. I said throw confetti. I guess they heard wrong, because they all threw spaghetti.